long ago, in Tudor times, there was a lady belonging to the House of Tumbling. To the Queen of France, she served as lady in waiting, in courtly ways, and followed French fashion. At home she fell in love with Henry Percy, but Cardinal Wolsey said it wouldn't be. He was a negotiator for King Henry, who had loved his sister Mary too. Refused to be his new mistress, rejected him, he was intrigued. She implored him to divorce, to go against the Catholic course, make a queen. Ooh, 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 ah, ah. Oh, she wasn't what you'd call a classic beauty, must have been her black eyes that beguiled. Her family motto was ironic, the most happy she'd be doomed for failing to bear a male child. Ah, sitting in the Tower of London, the time she was the king's most precious girl. But to her surprise, she finds no use in hating. Someday her daughter lives.